Yazoo County deputies are searching for a man who allegedly hit his mother in the head with a cast iron skillet. Investigators say Cedric Ross, who's considered to be dangerous, is wanted for aggravated domestic violence. They say Ross attacked his mother after a fight over some baseball cards. So anyone who knows where they can find him, contact the Yazoo County Sheriff's Office.